Good afternoon all. We are from Nanyar Technology and here we are introducing our product Vapure. This is my teammate Mr. Ranjit. This is my teammate Mr. Vishnu and he is our mentor Mr. B. Sardar Khan. We are from Nehru Institute of Engineering and Technology, Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. Our innovation is basically a water purifier. You can see, you can take any sort of filthy water, which even include human waste. All you need to do is, you just have to pour the water at the inlet and the water will be purified using the purifier unit and you can get a pure water like this at the outlet. The organic filter or organic filth which is present inside the water will be collected in a separate clarification tank and this unit will be converting the organic filth into bioproducts like biofuels and biogases. All the entire system is automatic and what happens is everything will be controlled using an automatic processor and there is no need for a human interference. Let's have a demo. You can see whatever the how much filthy the water is. It is going to be poured inside it. Please. Yes. The contaminated water which includes the biowaste is poured. And now what we are going to do is we are going to suck it to the purification unit. Okay. Now the water is being getting into the filtration unit. Here we are having our activated carbon filter and CNT filter which purifies the water in seconds. And now you are getting the purified water at the outlet. This water could be easily edible. You can compare the difference between both this water and this water is free of all viruses, viroids, bacteria and even at a larger scale demineralization, that is salt water can also be purified using this same filter. And the another advantage is that this is actually a two-way process. You can convert the water which is filth into edible water like this and the bio waste which is present inside the water can be converted into bioproducts. So the wider scope is in the rural India where we are having extremely marshy places in the rural India. Our major aim or focus is to implement it at this stage for the water treatment plans of the government norms and we are aiming at introducing it in the residential areas as well as the water purification systems which are needed for the water treatment plants across the country. Our aim is to bring pure water which is available at an easier and cheaper cost for each and every citizens of India. Nothing is perfect but nothing is complete. But if you are dreaming for pure, Vapure is here. Thank you.